Hello everyone, welcome to the sixth and final episode of Sustainable Packaging in a Circular Economy. In this episode, we will take a look into the future of packaging industry. What does a circular economy for packaging look like? How do we get there? And of course, which challenges still need to be overcome? Several experts who contributed to the course will return to share their prediction with us. A final quiz will test your knowledge of the previous episodes, and in the final assignment, you will apply what you have learned to rethink your packaging item and create a more circular alternative. But first, as always, let's do a quick recap of the previous episode.
Throughout the discussions in the forum, we have been discussing the importance of thinking about the bigger picture of the problem to come up with holistic solutions. And many of you mentioned the importance of the context when implementing a solution. Several learners also pointed towards systematic barriers when it comes to sustainable behavior. Sometimes sustainable options simply aren't available or have yet to become more mainstream. A recurring obstacle to sustainable behavior we saw in the discussion forum was the higher price for sustainable options. Other obstacles were the availability of sustainable alternatives and confusions around packaging recycling. In the assignment, we have seen some great examples of how-to questions that help to rethink the design, use, distribution, and end of life of many types of packaging. If you haven't uploaded your assignments to SketchDrive yet, make sure to finish them in time.
We hope you enjoyed this last part of the course and all previous weeks in which we were discussing and learning together about sustainable packaging. You all have been doing great and gave us and other learners valuable insights. Keep up the good work. We hope you enjoyed it as much as we did, and hopefully you will be able to implement the learnings in your work and everyday life.
Now let's continue with episode 6. See you soon.
Goodbye.